A 73-year-old woman is on a respirator in intensive care tonight. Her family says she was mauled by a dog. Tonight, Animal Control is trying to figure out just what happened. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local from our Spartanburg newsroom tonight. Mike, what's the latest on her condition?
Well, Carol, she's already been through 5 hours of surgery. More surgery was scheduled for today, but because of her condition, it had to be rescheduled until Friday.
The biggest thing is we want to be sure that a full, thorough investigation is done, because we as the family have so many questions and don't have the answers to.
According to an incident report from the Lawrence County Sheriff's Office, Pelham Medlock's aunt, Dorothy Madden, was the victim of a dog attack in her neighborhood. It happened Sunday afternoon along Boyce Page Road.
We know that this dog mauled her.
Deputies say the 73-year-old had severe lacerations and puncture wounds all over her body. This dog, which lived across the street from her, was blamed for her injuries. Its owner says the English bulldog named Bubba used to go to the victim's house until recently, when it jumped up on one of her dogs. The owners say they were asked to restrain Bubba, so he was put on a chain anytime he was outside and his owners couldn't be with him. Relatives say they believe Madden, who has Alzheimer's, was attacked while she walked to her son's house next door. There were no witnesses, and Madden is sedated, so she hasn't been able to talk about what happened.
Her wounds are very severe. They went much deeper than skin, down into the tissue.
Madden was found on her son's front porch. One of Bubba's owners, who's a paramedic, came to her aid before she was taken to the hospital. Animal Control says the Madden family had not made any complaints about Bubba in the past. Bubba's owners, who didn't want to go on camera, say he was never aggressive and slept in their kids' beds every night. After the incident, Bubba was shot to death by his owner. Animal Control is investigating.
The charges or whatever needs to be brought forward. We want to see that it is taken care of to the fullest extent of the law.
And Animal Control officers have plans to interview and meet with the victim's husband tonight. After that, they say they'll decide where to go from there. As for the dog Bubba, we're told records show that he did have his rabies shots, but DHEC is testing his remains just in case. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg newsroom.